Hey guys, it's Chrissy. I've been getting asked a lot by actually more people in real life than in on the internet about my hair lately, because apparently a lot of people like it and they want to know how I get it the way that it is. As for the hair dye, if you guys didn't know, I have my natural hair color in the back and my red in the front. It's more like purpley brown red right now, and I use a color called L'Oreal Burgundy. Sometimes I use the deep burgundy that they have, and it has an extra little red packet that you put in, but there's really not much of a difference in color. But this time it turned out a lot darker because I left it in longer and I really like it. Like, generally how I do my hair, because most girls just show like how they like style their hair or whatever, I don't want to do that. I want you guys to know actually what I use, because I hate it when people don't tell me what they actually use on their hair to like actually get to do what it does. I use like shampoo and conditioner, plain and simple, Garnier, Fructis or whatever, Sleek and Shine for both my shampoo and my conditioner. And then when I get out of the shower, I am really like a freak about not wanting my hair to be fried. So I use this Tresemme Thermal Creations heat protector thing. I don't know, some people say that it doesn't work that well, but my hair is pretty not fried. I mean, I don't know, maybe it's just not for everyone. And then I also, like, if I ever want my hair to be more floofy, I don't know what to say, have more volume, I guess, I use Volume Boosting Mousse, Thermal Creations, Tresemme stuff. But I haven't used that a lot lately because it makes my hair less soft. And I like it to be soft. And then, after I've straightened my hair with my straightening irons, obviously, I use actually two, because, I don't know, it works a lot better for me. This, I obviously, it's the InStyler. Pretty simple little thing. I use that to actually straighten my hair, and then it's kind of floofy. I really like that word. It's really floofy after I straighten it with that. So I use Revlon Ceramic. It's actually on right now because I was just straightening my hair. Straightener. Super cute. I actually bought it off my friend Mike. Sounds weird, but he used to have long hair and he straightened it. So I bought it off of him. And so I don't know where you can get that. My parents bought me the InStyler. I'm sure you can get it online or something. But yeah, after I'm done straightening my hair and everything, use Big Sexy Hair friggin' hairspray to keep my hair in place, which obviously doesn't always work. I end up like halfway through the day like that because my hair likes to do that and it's a pain in the ass. But yeah, people were wondering, so that's how I do it. Sorry for those of you who don't give a shit. Bye.